Why me, Lord? What have I ever done to deserve even one of the pleasures I've known? Tell me, Lord, what did I ever do that was worth loving you? For the kindness you've shown, Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it. So help me, Jesus, I know what I am. But now souls in your hands, try me, Lord, if you think there's a way I can try to repay all I've taken from you. Maybe, Lord, I can show someone else what I've been through myself on my way back to you. Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it. So help me, Jesus, I know what I am. But now souls in your hands, Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it. So help me, Jesus, I know what I am. But now that I know that I've needed you, so help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hands. Jesus, my soul's in your hands.
On the wings of a snow-white dove, he sends his pure, sweet love, a sign from above.
Sign from above.
On the wings of a dove.
Wings of a dove.
When troubles surround us, when evils come, the body grows weak.
Body grows weak.
The spirit grows numb.
Spirit grows numb.
When these things beset us, he doesn't forget us. He sends down his love.
Sends down his love.
On the wings of a dove.
Wings of a dove.
On the wings of a snow-white dove. He sends his pure, sweet love. A sign from above.
Sign from above.
On the wings of a dove.
Wings of a dove.
When Noah had drifted on the flood many days, he searched for land.
He searched for land.
In various ways.
Various ways.
Troubles he had some, but wasn't forgotten. He sent him his love.
Sent him his love.
On the wings of a dove.
Wings of a dove.
On the wings of a snow-white dove. He sends his pure, sweet love. A
sign from above.
Sign from above.
On the wings of a dove.
Wings of a dove.
On the wings of a snow white dove. He sends his pure sweet love. A sign from above.
Sign from above.
On the wings of a dove.
Wings of a dove.
On the wings of a dove.
Wings of a dove.
On the wings of a dove.
Tired and so weary, but I must go along till the Lord comes and calls me away.
Oh, yes,
where the morning's so bright and the Lamb is the light. And the night is as fair as the day.
Oh, yes, there will be peace in the valley for me someday. There will be peace in the valley. Sorrow, no sadness.
Oh, my Lordy, no
trouble I see.
There'll be peace in the valley for me.
For me.
Well, the bear will be gentle. And the wolf will be tame, and the lion shall lay down by the lamb.
Oh, yes.
And the beast of the wild shall be led by a child, and I'll be changed from this creature, Lord, that I am.
Oh, yes, there will be peace in the valley for me someday. There will be peace in the valley for me, oh, Lord, I pray. There'll be no sorrow, no sadness.
There'll be peace in the valley for me.
And he tells me I am his own. and the sound of his voice is so sweet, the birds hush their singing, and the melody that he gave to me within my heart is ringing.
And he walked with me, and he talked with me, and he tells me I am his own. And the joy we share as we tarry there.
It is said that branches draw their life from the vine. Each is separate, and yet all are one as they share one life-giving stem. The Bible tells us we are called to a similar union in life, our lives with the life of God. We are incorporated into Him, made sharers in His life. Apart from this union, we can do nothing.
O Lord my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the world thy hands have made, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe display. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee.
Sing my soul.
How great thou art.
How great thou art.
How great thou art.
How great thou art.
Then sings my soul, my Savior. And griefs to bear. What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. Oh, what peace we often forfeit. Pain we bear, all because we do not carry everything to God in prayer.
We
we find a friend so faithful, who will all our sorrows share. Jesus knows our every weakness. Take it to the Lord in prayer. Are we weak and heavy laden, cumbered with a load of care? Precious Savior, still our refuge, take it to the Lord in prayer. Do thy friends despise, forsake thee? Take it to the Lord in prayer. In his arms he'll take and shield thee. Thou wilt find a solace there. Thou wilt find a solace there.
If you've ever experienced a moment when you wondered about the power of prayer, listen to these few lines and see if you don't agree. Real prayer always does one of two things. It either frees us from the trouble we fear, or gives us strength and courage to meet trouble when it comes.
Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine. Heir of salvation, purchase of God, born of his Spirit, washed in his blood. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. Perfect submission, all is at rest. I and my Savior am happy and blessed, watching and waiting, looking above, filled with his goodness, lost in his love.
This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song,
praising my Savior all. The double cure. save from wrath and make me pure.
Could my tears forever flow? Could my zeal no longer know? These for sin could not atone. Thou must save, and thou alone. In my hand no price I bring, simply to thy cross I cling.
While I draw this fleeting breath, when my in death, when I rise to worlds unknown and behold thee on thy throne, Rock of Ages, cleft for me, let me hide myself in thee.
Let me hide myself in thee.
Precious memories, unseen angels sent from somewhere to my soul. How they linger ever near me. And the sacred past unfolds. Precious memories, how they linger, how they ever flood my soul. Stillness of the midnight, precious sacred scenes unfold.
Precious Father, loving Mother, fly across the lonely scenes of my childhood, in fond memory appears.
Precious memories, how they linger, how they ever flood my soul. Stillness of the midnight, precious sacred scenes unfold.
There's a church in the valley by the wildwood, no lovelier spot in the dale, no place
dear to my childhood as the little brown church in the vale.
Oh, come
to the church in the wildwood. Oh, come to the church in the vale. No spot is so dear to my childhood as the little brown church in the vale.
Oh, come to the church in the wildwood, to the trees where the wildflowers bloom, where the parting hymn will be chanted. We will weep by the side of the tomb.
Oh, come, 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 come.
Come to the church
come,
in
come,
the
come, childhood as the little brown church in the vale.
Everybody sing now.
How sweet on a clear Sabbath morning to list to the clear ringing bell. Its tones so sweetly are calling, oh, come to the church in the vale.
Oh, come, 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 come.
Come to the church in the wild.
And his glory, of Jesus and his love. I love to tell the story because I know 'tis true. It satisfies my longings as nothing else can do. I love to tell the story. My theme in glory, to tell the old, old story of Jesus and his love.
I love to tell the story, more wonderful it seems.
You're doing fine. Sing with us.
I love to tell the story. 'Twill be my theme in glory, to tell the old, old story of Jesus and his love.
I love to tell the story for those who know.
Oh, that's fast.
Seem hard to hear it like the rest, and when in scenes of glory I sing the new, new song, 'twill be the old, old story that I have loved so long. I love to tell the story. 'Twill be my theme.
Thank you.
There's a land beyond the river that we call the sweet forever. And we only reach that shore by fate's decree. One by one we gain the portals there to dwell with the immortals. When they ring the golden bells for you and me.
Don't you hear the bells now ringing? Don't you hear the angels singing? 'Tis the glory, hallelujah, jubilee.
In that far off sweet forever, just beyond the shining river, when they ring the golden bells for you and me. When our days shall know their number, when in death we sweetly slumber, when the King commands the spirit to be free, nevermore with anguish laden we shall reach that lovely Aden. When they ring the call for you and me.
Don't you hear the bells now ringing? Don't you hear the angels singing? 'Tis the glory, hallelujah, jubilee, jubilee.
In that far off sweet forever, just beyond the shining river, when they ring the
golden
bells for you.
Gladly bear.
then he'll call me someday to my home far away, where his glory forever I'll share.
So I'll cherish the cross, the rugged cross, till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to
soul.
by thy return, sweet hour of prayer. And since he bids me seek his face, believe his word and trust his grace, I'll cast on him my every care and wait for thee, sweet hour of prayer.
In seasons of distress and grief, my soul has often found relief.
And oft escaped the tempter's snare. By thy return, sweet hour of prayer.
By thy return, sweet hour of prayer.
Just as I am without one plea, but that thy blood was shed for me, and that thou bidst me come to thee, O Lamb of God, I come. Just as I am, though tossed about with many a conflict, many a doubt, fightings and fears within, without, O Lamb of God, I come, I come.
Just as I am, poor wretched and blind, sight reaches me,
just as I am, thou wilt receive, wilt welcome, pardon, cleanse, relieve, because thy promise